be states. However, I'd like to remind the government that the Chakma people, Buddhist Chakmas from Bangladesh, did not come to India or to the Northeast as refugees. Please make this very clear. They came because of the construction of Kappai Dam in the 60s. About over 1 lakh of them came to the Northeast. Half of them settled in Mizoram. The rest were settled in Arunachal Pradesh. Please remember this along with what I'm speaking.
As the debate is underway in the Rajya Sabha, Home Minister Amit Shah, while tabling the bill, proclaimed that there was no threat to Muslims in India and clarified that the bill